give me a real fight. You want some?
Mr. Sunshine, come on, man. Where's the shipment?
There is no shipment.
This isn't funny, man.
I couldn't agree more.
I don't care how much you jack up the price. Just give me the dust.
There's nothing for me to sell.
You promised that another shipment was coming in.
And there was, but the Saints stole it.
Fuck you, then. Where are they swinging? I'll buy from them.
No, you will not. You are upset and want your drugs, this I understand. But there are other solutions.
Like what?
You all will go and steal the drugs from the Saints.
Are you fucking crazy? They'll kill us all.
Perhaps. But if they don't, you will be taken care of for quite some time.
We get to keep what we take?
Oh yes.
Something exciting happened.
Be careful what you wish for, Pierce.
This just got real, yo.
Pierce, get the truck, man. We gotta move this shit.
I'm on it. Something out of a fucking movie.
Fácil que lo que pensé.
Shandi, give Pierce a hand. I'll deal with these assholes.
Kill these assholes.
Ben King taught me how. Come on, Pierce. Can you go any slower?
Get off my nuts, Shandi! I'm carrying more than you.
Touchy.
Don't you touchy me. I busted my ass bringing you this truck, and now you're giving me shit?
Whatever. The boss and I were killing junkies.
Whatever. The truck's loaded, boss.
Pierce, drive this truck out of here. I'll cover you.
I need that!
Where's Sunshine?
Give me the dust!
Fine. Where's Sunshine?
What does it matter? You're gonna kill me anyway.
I'm in no rush.
He hangs out at the old meat packing plant.
See, was that so hard?
Some.
want some?
I'm coming too.
No.
This is total bullshit. You can't just cut me out of the loop.
I can do whatever the fuck I want. It's one of the perks of running a gang.
Is Pierce talking shit again? Because I don't care what...
This doesn't have anything to do with Pierce. If a strung-out DJ almost took you out, a crazy motherfucker like Sunshine will tear you apart. I don't have time to babysit you.
You won't have to babysit.
Stick to tactics, Shandi. This conversation is over.
I'm taking back what's mine.
Huh? I'll bring Sunshine your lifeless blood.
Thank you.
want some?
Kneel before the son of Zombie. Kneel before the son of Zombie.
Chingues conmigo.
The power of the Lower. I'm over. You think that will stop me?
For fuck's sake, die!
Don't worry, we got this. Don't worry, we got this. Don't worry, we got this.
It's hard to work when it's all flooded.
Don't worry, we got this.
You gonna stand there, or you gonna work out?
I get enough cardio running from the cops.
Suit yourself.
I'm surprised you can run 5 minutes without coughing up a lung, let alone 5 miles.
I'm full of surprises.
Then surprise me and tell me how we're gonna take out the general.
Well, that creep's always riding around in that limo of his, right?
Yeah.
So I figure the easiest way to find him is to go and tap into the traffic cameras at the police station.
I don't know if easiest would be the word I'd use.
All right, so it's not the easiest way, but it's the quickest. Besides, now I get to tag along.
Are you high, or do you not remember the part where I told you I wasn't gonna babysit you?
Okay, so you're gonna hack into the traffic cameras then? Yeah, that's what I thought. Let's go, boss.
They're not gonna let us walk in dressed like this. We gotta get some disguises.
You're rough on your vehicles, you know that?
Yeah. One more. Okay, where the fuck am I going?
There goes the finish on this baby.
This should be a new look for you. You look great in a jumpsuit.
If you tell anyone I wore this, I'll kill you.
You gotta learn how to take a compliment, boss.
So all we gotta do is get you to the monitoring station?
Just tapping into the cameras isn't enough. That's why Pierce is jacking some electronics so we can set up surveillance at the hideout.
Ouch!
Remember to put your piece away. Most repairmen don't wave around guns.
to the Stillwater Police Department. How may I help?
Well, you see, there's this thing, and it's broken.
We're here to fix the computers in the monitoring station.
God, there's always something acting up in this place. The monitoring station's upstairs.
I could go for a drink right about now.
All right, let's get to the control room. There should be a helicopter on the roof. Let's go.
I got the stuff Shandy wanted. You sure she knows what she's doing?
I really should have asked that before we broke into the police station, shouldn't I?
Shit, real shit. This has got real. This has got real, yo. Real talk. Real shit, yo. Hold up. See this shit. For a moment. Let's get rocking on this. Rockin' sockin'. This shit. Bullshit. Nope, fuck that. I'll be out, yo, bitch. Well, fuck it. That's that bullshit. That's that bullshit. That's that bullshit. That's that bullshit. That's that bullshit, yo. Fucking bullshit, yo. Real talk. Real talk, yo. Real talk. Real shit, yo, real shit. Get this shit. That fucking bullshit, yo. Try to fucking play me with that bullshit. Real talk. Real talk. It'll be out, yo. That bullshit. Oh no, that bullshit. Real shit. Fuck that. Real shit. Oh shit! Dude, that was fucking crazy shit. Real shit.
Alright, people, here's the deal. We got a truck full of electronic shit that I don't know how to use. I want you guys to help unload the truck and set up shop here. Once we're up and running, I want someone watching these monitors 24/7. The moment someone sees that fucking limo, I want to know about it. Let's get to work. This is gonna work, right?
Probably.
You had me break into a police station for something that would probably work?
Well, you know, I thought it would be good times.
Thanks, Shondi.
Anytime.
I don't kill out of hatred, I kill out of love. You want some? Some.